Begin by getting comfortable in your body, finding a position that feels good for you. Maybe it's sitting on a cushion or on a chair. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And relax your body, letting go of any muscular tension that might be present for you at this time. And if you like, if it feels good for you, establish a gentle, easy smile on your face. Continue to maintain these qualities in the body and to enjoy them. But begin to involve your mind, specifically by reflecting on aspects of your life that you're grateful for today. Whatever resonates for you could be something simple like having food to eat or a roof over your head. Could be something unusual and special to this particular moment in your life. Consider things that you're grateful for and tell yourself about them. I'm grateful for this and I'm grateful for that. If any of these reflections give rise to a felt sense of gratitude in your body, really enjoy those feelings. continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. Very good. Now, take a moment to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal, whoever that may be for you. Someone who, with whom you have a relatively simple and loving relationship. Could be a friend or family member, a pet or small child. Even imagine any character or hero. You can cultivate love for this person by saying phrases like, "I care about you so much," or "I want you to be so happy," or simply by imagining them being happy, perhaps smiling or laughing, playing, recalling a happy memory that you shared with them. Or even by directly accessing a felt emotional sense of love and care, goodwill and friendliness. You get to decide how to cultivate this love. However you do it, cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal for a few moments. to whatever extent you've cultivated this love. Again, notice if there's any enjoyment in it. Any at all. The smallest bit of pleasure or satisfaction, fulfillment, connection, warmth, friendliness, love. If anything like that begins to color your experience, notice that and deeply savor it. Focus your attention on it fully. Dive right into it, immersing your whole awareness right into that pleasure, that joy, that fulfillment. Well done. Now, consider yourself, who you are, and what your experience is like right now in this moment, and in this chapter of your life, this season that you find yourself in. Take all of that in about yourself, as if you were poking your head outside to look at the weather or the time of day. What exactly is it like to be me right now, both in this moment and in my life as a whole? Really take that in. Loving yourself by really witnessing your own experience. The world's foremost expert on what it's like to be you. So really sense that. Take it all in. The peaks and the valleys, the details and the whole picture. There's a healing and a joy and a love in just this, simply in witnessing your own experience, truly seeing yourself, validating what it's like to be you. Yes, it really is like that. I know. I know. From this perspective, having taken in your sense of what it's like to be you, consider, what is the kindest thing you could possibly say to yourself? What words would be sweet and reassuring and loving to tell yourself? Consider that and tell yourself exactly what you need to hear. Let the medicine come from your own heart. So often we direct our kindness towards others, towards our friends and family members, our loved ones, strangers, the whole world. And that's wonderful. That's excellent. There's no problem with that. But it's okay to take some time to direct kindness towards yourself, to love yourself. and you know best what you need to hear. What might be supportive for you to receive. Give yourself the same care you would a friend you were proud of or that was struggling. Because you deserve that same love that you give so much of. Very good. Now, take a look at this practice session. Recall what's happened for you. And see if there are any lessons you might discern. Anything that would be useful to apply in the future at a later date and other practice sessions. Take a moment to consider and reflect. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.